Alright, so starting off with the City of Evil, Beast and the Harlot, little known fact, Sinister Gates actually fucking hates this song. And I don't know if it's because of the mindless arpeggios or it's because the song has absolutely aged like milk. We'll never know, unless they do like a tracks thing to it, which I'm hoping they will at one point. I don't mind the song nowadays, I kind of find it more annoying. But yeah, we're gonna go through Beast in the Heart. Let me turn this off because it's just too soft in my ears, at least from the blooper recording that I have. So let's get it.
Thank you.
I haven't practiced this part in a while. Yeah, that chorus is fast as hell. Maybe.
Subpar performance.
Another thing is my pick's not sharp anymore. Like, literally, I've been playing the fuck out of this pick, so it's kind of hard to... reverse arpeggio to that. That's one that I have to study too. But anyway, that's Beast in the Harlot. Now we go on to the next song, which I believe is Burn It Down. Yes, it is Burn It Down next.